This is the flame of passion that burns in the hearts of athletes and fans all around the world. It is the eternal flame representing timeless values that can never be extinguished. And most of all, this flame is a beacon of solidarity with all peoples of the world. And this year, the International Olympic Committee has taken the extraordinary step of including a refugee team. For the first time in history, talented athletes who have been forced to flee their homes will get a chance to chase gold. Their fellow refugees will see outstanding contenders who give hope to all. And the world will see refugees the way they deserve to be seen, as talented, strong, and inspiring people.